As we go to Dave Madden, he had 29,800, and he came up with Senegal and Somalia, which is the correct response. But how much was his wager? $20,000. Team Brad moves into the lead. $49,800. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, this is a two-day total point affair.